is your name and what do you do?
Oh, I love this. What's my job? My name is Amy Wahlberg and I am the founder of PRESS Premium Alcohol Seltzer, and I drink alcohol for a living. There was a void in the marketplace, which I think women were very underserved in the alcohol industry. There weren't a lot of choices. And so I wanted something other than beer and wine. I love seltzer, and I always have, and so I combined the two. Started in my kitchen. I started mixing and muddling fruits and spices. I wanted something unique, and I wanted to create a great product that wasn't out there. Low calories, low carb, low sugar, and all natural. I wanted to start a business that, as a single mom, I could have some flexibility in my schedule. And I wanted to have a career that I loved and that, you know, I created, and where I could incorporate my kids into the day-to-day if I needed to bring them in, and they could travel with me, call them workcations and I bring them with. You know, you can have both, a great career and a family life. As an independent seltzer company with a different perspective, we market differently. Our flavor profiles are different because of that. We have a huge fan base following, and without that, we wouldn't be able to be in 30 states. And that's a testament to really how good the product is. We're up against a lot of large beer houses, and to be able to be where we are, it says something. Taste brings people back. What keeps me going is just the excitement and the momentum that this brand has generated, to see that and getting the feedback that I get from, you know, the consumers. It's heartwarming, and for us, this is all we do. You know, our heart, soul, compassion is in it, and I hope that translates through to the product.